Well, to start with, my interest towards Japanese was because of the people and the culture. One of the reasons why I wanted to start, because I want to move or migrate to Japan if possible. And to start with, the basic was the language and of course the culture. And what I learned over here was the basic part of it, but this was a fast track course, I understand. And it was a little difficult to cope up at the end, but it's what we learned right now. I would be continuing the next consecutive courses, the levels that would be taught. But the end fight, I should say that Risha Sensei was very patient and tolerable, that she could manage a student like me because I was too notorious. And to appreciate that and acknowledge that, I guess that's it. I am not going to stop from this. There is a lot of learning to go ahead from this. And I wish to stay along. And what I've learned with Hayakawa is not just the language, it was a bonding and it became like a family for me, I would say. Maybe it was just for 2 months, but I would miss if you joined with me for probably that was different.
Your sensei is here.
I do have my sensei. You need to say how he is able to tolerate me. Anyhow, that would be from my end.